So if you drink it straight or with a mixer, bring a Mr. or a Mrs. home for dinner. Everybody's got a different fizzle in that spritzer. What's the matter? What ingredients are on your sticker? I haven't met you all, but it's contextual. You're all impeccable, if it's consensual. If you're ace, demi, pan, flexible. End of the day, we are all cansexual. So slap your pennies in the vending machine of love and take that fizzy little mix that you've been dreaming of. If you curse with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans. Every glamorous can has a heart to fill, so I hope that you can handle 330 mil. We can semi-guarantee that we won't be banned. Get your lovin' while you're glugging on some only cans. Maybe fizzy, but...